stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. The spider's best friend. My web fluid stuff. I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here. I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet him at the gym. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running.
Oops. Can't go that way. I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick, gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay, now you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost. Just a spider. got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Welp. I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go. Yes!
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
We can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team. Oh, the best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Somebody in there? What's going on?
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go. What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
Go!
But... hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught!
I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
The guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. He can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy idea the school has a ghost. But it's not... Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Well, have you actually seen them? Not...
What was that?
This ought to get things rolling. Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks. I got
nice. That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably waiting up for me. We made some popcorn.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta
in the
make
office.
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good?
We gotta hide.
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
All right. ready.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Ma, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one! I should catch that updraft! Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this! I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just... Getting to the raft. You on your way?
Would have missed it! Who were babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Thank you.
Attica, you are listening to the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Do not fall to him.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Spider-Man! Who the hell are these guys?
I was hoping you knew.
We'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship.
On it.
Take out the defenses!
Form up! Don't let them
the guards and...
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that.
They just keep going! Keep fighting!
Cover Spider-Man! Focus in! We can't let him get near the prisoner!
I'll just stay dead!
Swat his back!
Inside this ship!
What now?
Oh, the ship free.
Civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Get you out!
These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Fire's lead to backup. Sweet! Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What happened? What'd you do? I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Thanks a million, kids.
Saved you.
Oh, really?
Can't be. No! Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
What is this? My bed of power. I can barely control it.
Don't get him, get back!
Spider-Man! They got me!
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now! Miles, do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect him! They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
I got this!
Shoot him! Don't let him hit!
Cut me loose!
Easy.